House Oversight says they've got bank records showing a Chinese energy company paying $3 billion.
This is what a liar looks like. Take a mental picture.
Family members through a third party. What were they paid for?
What in the hell are you talking about?
Look, I'm just not going to respond to that from here. Look, I'm just not going to respond to that from here.